We have a Homelite Super 2 vintage chainsaw.